Hey guys, good to see you again. Today we are baking a pure spelt flour bread with an oatmeal crust. The recipe uses 60% whole spelt and 40% white spelt. The dough undergoes an overnight cold fermentation, resulting in a bread with a rich flavor profile. Everyone can bake this simple no-knead recipe at home. Just follow the 4 steps. Mix the ingredients, perform some stretch and folds, shape the dough, and finally bake it. So what do you think? Let me know your questions and experiences in the comments below. Please subscribe to the channel for further content. Let's bake together and make some incredible bread.